the Gulak way. I'll see you out there.
The key to any wrestler's success is strong fundamentals. Nobody knows more about fundamentals than me, but I'm gonna teach you. Let's start with basic offense, strikes and grapples, and show some aggression. Light strikes are the fastest moves you have. Use them to open your opponent's defenses. Heavy attacks deal big damage. Capitalize on openings with a big, heavy strike. Grappling is the most important skill for any wrestler. Use it to control speed. Hey, look at you. You can do the bare minimum. All right, on to the next section. Mix up your combos to stay one step ahead of your opponent. Let's see your form on defense. After you block a strike, try hitting your opponent with a light attack to gain the advantage. Sometimes the best defense is just getting out of the way. Dodge an incoming attack to gain a positional advantage. Reversals are all about timing. Try to reverse right before you get hit to counter. Reversals have a small window of success, but they can change the momentum of a match in an instant. I guess you can still teach an old dog new tricks, huh? Even a very, very old dog like you. If you're on defense in a combo or grab, press the same attack button as your opponent to counter the move. You've got a full finisher meter, which means you have access to your best move. Maybe something tasteful, like an armbar. Rope dive! Impressive! But not what we teach here. 100 squats after the match. Good. You will learn this one way or another. You can block strikes, but not grabs. Try to guess which one your opponent will use next. Ray! I can't teach you anything while you're on the ground. Up there. This is a no-fly zone. I've been counting your weaknesses since we started. 64, 165, 166. Oh man, I got a lot of weaknesses to fix. I expected a legend to pick this up quicker. Usually, heavy strikes knock your opponent down. Once they're on the ground, they're vulnerable. All right, now we're talking. Now that you know the basics, let's simulate a real match. If you have time to taunt, your opponent has time to catch his breath. Get on him. That was not part of our training. You can't do that.
Break!
Ref! He's not allowed to do that! Whoa! Safe and sound, feet on the ground. That's what I always say. That was not part of our training. You can't do that.
One.
Ref.
Two.
He's not allowed to do that.
Three.
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio!
I know you're a legend, but now that you're working with Drew Gulak, imagine the heights you'll reach. Coming to me was the best decision you ever made.
Mm-hmm.